Bengaluru police has arrested a personal assistant of former Congress mayor and DJ Ali corporator R. Sampath Raj in connection with the mob violence in Bengaluru last week. Arun Kumar had allegedly instigated the mob against sitting MLA R. Akhanda Srinivas Murthy, whose house was burnt down in the violence that took place on the 11th of August. So Bengaluru police has arrested the personal assistant of former Congress mayor and DJ Ali corporator R. Sampath Raj. Let's listen into the inputs coming in on this news.
Have you taken any decision as far as banning of SDPs?
Let us see.
Will there be any discussion?
Let us see.
In the cabinet?
Let us see. Let me. I'll come back to you once it is over.
मैं किसी भी तरह के इस तरह के कमेंट्स नहीं कर सकता हूं. इन्वेस्टिगेशन चल रहा है. इन्वेस्टिगेशन प्योरली फैक्ट्स पे, एविडेंस पे और हमारे केस के फोकस में होगा. उसी के बारे में वो आईओ करेगा. विटनेस और एक्यूज दो ही कैटेगरी में लोगों का इन्वेस्टिगेशन हो रहा है. मैं किसी बारे में कोई ज़्यादा कुछ नहीं कह सकता.
गवर्नमेंट हैज टू टेक द रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी बिकॉज दे आर रूलिंग द स्टेट. And this kind of incident has happened. They have to take this a complete and a total intelligence failure. There is no doubt about it. So they need to take the responsibility. Now, things like SDPI, RSS and all, they're looking at banning. They just cannot blame it on any one particular thing. It's a complete failure of the government to protect an MLA. When an entire crowd is going and barging into an MLA's house, which is like about 50-year-old, and they've completely ransacked it. Probably if they found him, they would have almost taken his life. So government is responsible for this and they have to take the entire responsibility.